Joining us to talk about this is Neha Joshi, Head Nonprofit Partnerships Give India. Neha, my question to you is, why did Give India start this program for detection and prevention?
Okay, so we started this program somewhere around mid-June. Till then, we had already done extensive work for COVID relief, for healthcare, as well as for food and livelihood support. However, our approach till then had been very reactive in the sense that we were supporting people who were already impacted by the situation. And we wanted to explore more ways to, more avenues to, add value to, add proactive value to the situation on the ground. With that in mind, we identified screening and testing as an area where such a support could be highly leveraged and, it could create huge impact. So we all know what testing is, but since we cannot test the complete population at large, screening comes into picture where we check for any infection, check for any factors, risk factors, and only a potential set of cases is then referred for testing and eventually tested. For screening and testing, we went ahead with this intervention with two major goals in mind. First, to identify the infection in anybody who's COVID positive early on so that, before the situation became severe. Second, because these people were immediately sent for treatment and immediately isolated from the community, also avoid very, very early, in very, very early stages, the community spread, thus with an idea flattening the curve in the long run. So with these ideas and goals in mind, we launched this program.
Sure. Neha, tell me, can you tell us how the project was implemented? How did you identify the areas where you wanted to do the door-to-door screening?
So as I said, it started somewhere in June. Yeah. That was a time when Mumbai was seeing very rapid increase in cases. And at the same time, we were very actively involved, very, very actively working in Mumbai. And we had a lot of connections with doctors, volunteers, as well as implementation partners in the city. I think these two factors combined, Mumbai just became the most suited location for our intervention. Once the location was decided, we went ahead with our partners, Doctors Fayu, and identified these high population density locations in Mumbai, areas like Dharavi, Mankhurd, Vashi Naka, Dadar, etc. And the idea was to go deep within these communities, go door to door as much as possible, and screen people. To do that, we deployed vans, which we call mobile medical units, where there is some equipment, medical equipment, as well as a doctor, as well as some healthcare staff who are part of the whole entity. The idea was for these vans to go deep within the communities, even cover a lot of regions in these areas. We started with two mobile vans in June, added four more in July based on the success that we had seen. And right now, six mobile vans are active who go to all these deep, highly densely populated areas in Mumbai and do screening. We've seen huge impact of this work. And looking as Dr. Rivi rightly said, that we want to expand it, not just in other metros, but also to tier 2 and tier 3 towns where we are now seeing a rapid increase in cases.
नेहा, आपके जो आपने जो हमें समझाया उससे वाकई में समझ आता है कि एक एक कदम, एक एक मोबाइल वैन जुड़ती है, किस तरह से लोगों की मदद होती है. लेकिन मैं आपसे ये भी एक सवाल पूछना चाहूंगी कि एक तो हमारे सफाई कर्मी भी हैं, तमाम लोग हैं, जो ड्राइवर्स भी हैं, एक हमारे फ्रंटलाइन वॉरियर्स हैं, वो भी आपकी नीति में, रणनीति में शामिल रहे होंगे.
We just did not go into deep into communities to serve there. And we have only healthcare workers ke saath hi kaam nahi kiya hai. We are connected with a lot of non-profits who work specifically with these frontline workers who are actually our COVID warriors. We've supported them with a lot of protective equipment, right from masks to face shields to sanitation supplies, so that they can carry out their day-to-day work. It doesn't hinder their livelihood. So supported them in that way.
Absolutely, Neha. थैंक यू सो मच नेहा, आपने अपने सारे एक्सपीरियंसेस हमसे शेयर किए और लोग समझेंगे कि गिव इंडिया किस तरह से काम करता है, उसके काम के बारे में हमें पता लगता है। तो बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आपका नेहा।